Kentucky on defense. Colt Gittin, who's played so well, the freshman who actually took Mangiapane's starting spot, went up for a header and just looked like he was absolutely out. As Williams gets a touch.
Oh! Are you kidding me? Right there, and you saw the flex at the end of the goal. That is JJ Williams. I think everybody who has seen him play is impressed with his goal scoring ability. For me, it's his strength on the ball and being able to make things happen in split second. Wait, he's patient, splits defenders. No thank you with the right hand, no thank you again, and then finishes it right into the back of the net. You see, I get another hook here.
Who does he blast it in front of? The guy who's been his nemesis all night, Tiago. Tiazo
turned his back on it, didn't quite close him down quick enough. You see the flex there for the strike from J.J. Williams, his 17th goal of the season.
Conference USA Player of the Year. Those 16 goals coming in.